It's not bad.
Today is Clark, so bids start at $10. If anybody's interested,
$10.
Winner.
So, alright, where do we go?
Taken.
This song's about a dipshit, and it's called Dipshit.
What's it called, Scott? Scott, what's it called? What's it called?
Hey, Ryan.
It's about Ryan.
What?
Yeah.
Hello. Yeah. Oh, news time. We just got like signed to this little indie label called the Militia Group. So we're pretty excited about that. And we're gonna be recording our full length like in mid-February. February 19th, yeah, that's when we start. And like it should be done end of March, early April. It'll be out like in all indie stores throughout the nation and stuff, so it's gonna be pretty cool. So yeah. That's all. Go Clark, say something.
Hello? Philip Maldonado, can you come up here for a second? Chihuahua. It's small. That'd be really good. But you got the most down the chair. It'll look cute.
Everybody look and fight.
It's hot.
Look amongst the crowd. Would that be a yes or a no, though? Yes, he said yes. All right, well, our next song is called What's the Last?
Oh, that's so cute.
Yeah.
That is so cute.
You're here by my side. You smile at me.
Clark couldn't get any butt loving on that one. Sorry, guys. That's all right. Next time, maybe. Maybe.
What?
I'm Matt.
This is a fish song again, about the happy fish that finds his way home.
Where was the fish from, Scott?
Rancho Cucamonga.
Oh.
Fish.
Selfish?
Yes.